In this tutorial, I will show you how to set the name for your server, change map, and enable third person. Then I will show you how you can give yourself an admin to be able to spawn in items and use other commands. Before we begin, if you don't see Unturned dedicated server in your Steam library, click on Games and Software and select Tools. Then click on the Play icon, which is Show only ready to play games, and you should now see Unturned dedicated server in the list. Click on it, then press Settings button, select Manage, and click on Browse local files. This will open new Explorer window with the files of Unturned dedicated server. Navigate to Servers, Default, Server, and open Commands file with Notepad. Now you can set name for your server that will be visible to you and your friends in the server list. Then set the map, for example Washington. If you want to use map from Workshop, I've made another video for that. Set max players if you want to use different value than default 8. If you want to enable third person on your server, type perspective buff. Finally, enable cheats to be able to use admin commands like GIF, Vehicle, Experience, and more. If you want to learn about other options you can set in this file, check out my blog post about it. The link is in the description below. Now you can save and close this file. Let's start the server. When the server finishes loading, you can scroll up to the very top and see the values you have set in the commands.net file printed out there. Let's start Unturned and see our server in-game. You will see that your server now uses map and name you have set. I will now join the server to show you how you can give yourself an admin. Once you have joined, go back to the server console window. If you don't see a message that you connected to the server there, it probably means that your console has stalled and you need to press enter without typing anything to unblock it. Now use admin command and specify your in-game name. You should see success message with your Steam ID. Let's go back in-game and you can see that now I have an admin there. If you have enabled cheats on the server, you will be able to spawn in items. For example, I will spawn in GPS. Once you have a view of the map, you can set a checkpoint in any location using right-click and use another command slash teleport WP, which means waypoint, to teleport to this location. In the next episode, I will show you how to install Rocket on your server so you can have more commands like home and better command for spawning in items using name or ID. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next one.